Hi friends, today we're going to sing some Shabuot songs. Are you ready? So let's go. I am a mountain so very high, I can reach way up to the sky. The Torah should be given on me, for I am as tall as can be, you see. I am much greater, greater than you. There are so many things I could do. The Torah should be given on me, for I'm as strong as can be, you see. But little Harstein, I just stood there and sighed. I know I'm not tall, I know I'm not wide. The Torah can be given on me, for I'm a plain mountain, he said simply. But from all of the mountains, Hashem chose Sinai, because he did not hold himself high. He had just simple and humble ways, and from here we learn that humbleness pays. Here's another song. On Pesach we went out of Mitzrayim. At the Yam Suf, Hashem split the Maim. Hashem said, wait until 7 weeks go by, and I'll give you the Torah on Har Sinai. Hashem said, wait until 7 weeks go by, and I'll give you the Torah on Har Sinai. And here, you ready for the last song? Hashem gave us a present, do you know what it was? He gave us the Torah, and we must keep its laws. He asked the other nations, do you want this gift of mine? But they said, no thank you, for Torah there's no time. Then to Bnei Yisrael Hashem did go. They said, Naaseh v'nishma, because we love Hashem so. Then to Bnei Yisrael Hashem did go. We said, Naaseh v'nishma, because we love Hashem so. I hope you enjoyed all the songs, and we're going to sing it tomorrow in the Zoom class. Have a good day. Morah Orly misses you. Mwah.